shot, Chris. What happened there?
We'll get another one.
Okay, go ahead. Talk to you later. He wants to call out Joshua right now to fight him on June 1st.
He won't be fine on June 1, but I said to Christopher, I've got 10 heavyweights.
Okay.
And he can choose any one of them.
How do you like that?
I'm ready.
17-0, right?
All knockout.
careful, Vinny. Don't fall.
Hey, Chris. So are you ready for Eddie Hearn? Are you ready? You ready? Eddie Hearn said, make your pick.
Vinny.
Make a choice. That's pretty like right now, man. What does that make you feel like now? You done got with Eddie. He done offered you a fight almost. Take your pick.
I mean, we're going to just go from there. You know what I mean? We're going to go from there. That's all.
Who do you want to fight next? Who do you want to fight?
Don't fall, Vinny. Don't fall.
I'm ready. I mean, I've been proven. I've been signing contracts with these guys. You know what I'm saying? They're really going to make contracts. So, you know.
What? So, yeah? Yep. Send it first.
Hey, that's a handshake right there.
Man, you look like a news anchor tonight. Man, you gotta read the news on Channel 11.
No, Eli, I'm trying to get it going, man. They've been ducking me. They've been dodging me. You know what I mean? I've been stepping up to the plate, calling their bluff.
Where's the whole squad at tonight?
Man, we here, man. You see them.
Where are you, hood or here now?
Man, I'm here, man.
That's all.
Do you have a specific fighter you want to fight?
Joshua.
I mean, you know, Big Baby Miller. You know, all those guys. You know what I'm saying? Whoever they got. Alexander Povetkin. Dylan White, Ortiz, you know, let's go on.
Fury,
come on, man. Like, them dudes ain't never fought nobody like me, man.
Would you fight Deontay Wilder?
Of course, man. All you can do with that wild-ass right hand, break his arm. He's done.
What do you think about Andy Ruiz if he fights Joshua?
I don't really know about none of them dudes. I can't speak on him, you know what I mean?
Okay. Let me ask you this. Andy just offered you a fight. Are you going to take it?
Of course. Nothing to talk about.
All right, for you diehards that are left here at the
message to your fans and where they follow
let's
you.
Hear it out there. We're watching.
Hit me up on Instagram at Christopher Lovejoy. Y'all gonna see me soon. We're getting better every day. All knockouts. I love you, Eli. I appreciate you. Man.
You got it, man. You still don't look like a fighter. Keep it that way.
Oh, that's good. I want to think that. You know what I mean?
That's the idea.
Yeah, that's the idea.
17-0, 17 knockouts. Putting people to sleep. EsNews.com. We're sitting back reporting.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.